Can I tell you something? I mean, right now we're getting along pretty good, but just from what you just now told me, there's probably going to be a problem between us. Only because I'm a night owl.
Yeah.
And I watch TV at night and stuff like that. And I just don't want to argue or nothing, but I'm letting you know ahead of time.
Oh,
but,
I don't mind keeping it. I want to keep it low.
Well, I'm partially deaf.
Yeah. Well, we'll see.
But, well, I was showing them a video earlier, and it was daytime already, and right in the middle of the video, you said, fuck, like that, because you said it was loud when the students were here. But, yeah, it was daytime, and I was showing that just to show it to them, and that's pretty much how loud the TV usually is when I'm watching it, if you heard it earlier.
Yeah.
Yeah, but that's because I'm partially deaf. So,
those students, they're Chinese?
No, they're black and white, and mostly black, but they weren't Chinese. Yeah.
I see one. I was going bad when I collapsed. It's pretty good looking.
Huh?
This is pretty good looking. Oh.
Huh.
I could tell if he was one of the students.
Oh, yeah. The students, yeah. So I just hope we get along because really we can't afford to argue and fight. We really can't. I've had bad roommates before, and I've even been a bad roommate, so I'm not putting it on everybody else. I'm just as bad when it comes to it sometimes. But you know what? I'm also good, just as much good. It just depends on who is my roommate and how they want to get along with me. But pretty much, I'm a really easygoing guy. It's hard to upset me unless you make it to where I get upset, but not because I want to become upset. It's because someone makes me upset. They make me to go there when I'm really actually just trying to get along with them. I'll always try to compromise, compromise with each other?
Yeah, compromise.
Yeah, so, and if we could talk it over, that's better than arguing. I'd rather do that.
Yeah.
So I'm letting you know now, so that way we can, in case something comes up, let's just try to get along. We'll try to get past it. And I'll work with you, you work with me.
Yeah, I
agree. Does that sound fair, buddy?
It sounds fair, man.
All right, man. I'm glad that you and I talked about that. I'm really actually glad, because I just don't want to argue. I've had too many arguments with roommates, and it just wears me out. It takes more energy to be mad than it is to be glad.
Yeah.
You know?
Yeah.
I'm just tired.
Yeah.
We'll be okay. I'm sure you're a good guy and we'll get along pretty good. We just gotta make it work. We may upset each other once in a while, but let's not hold a grudge against each other and we'll always say sorry in the morning. How about that?
Yeah, I hear that.
Okay? Alright, man.
Alright, man.
That sounds good.
I'm going through my bag real quick. Let's see what I got. I do have some of those sugars.
I don't.